engine running.
Joseph Anders, the head women's basketball coach at Arizona State. I am in what people have called an interim, a hybrid situation where I am standing in the gap for my leader, Charlie Turner Thorne. The first year I was here, we actually won the Pac-10 tournament in its first inaugural year.
Run the world, girls. Run the world.
Our success continued in that we were able to, shortly after that, go to our first Sweet 16.
Run the world, girls, run the world, girls. Some of them men think they freaked us like we do, but no.
We went to two Elite Eights, and just an incredible experience as a coach, an incredible experience for our team, an incredible experience for our university. Arizona State, the things that stand out to me is its energy. Our campus has grown during my 11 years to a level that no one could envision it being at this particular time. Our president, Michael Crow, has had a vision when he arrived, and to look at our campus today for what it possesses is just an unbelievable experience.